through security at Magic Kingdom. Do you want to get the ferry boat or do you want to get the monorail? Last time we got the ferry.
You get the monorail there, the ferry back.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's switch up a little bit.
Opposite what we did last time.
Yeah. So excited to be here.
I downed my drink and I think it went down the wrong hole.
Yeah. That's what all that grunting's about.
Yeah.
But yeah, so we get the monorail, which we're just coming up to now. And then maybe we could get the ferry back.
It's only open until 12.
Monorail there, yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, 12. I'm looking at the wrong...
Looking at the wrong sign, guys. Look at the wrong sign. Cool. So let's get on this monorail and get over to Magic Kingdom. I like this one. This one I really like. I like that one. And the Simba down there.
This is all the limited edition.
It's all the 50th anniversary merch in here. Are they little pins? Oh no, they're the pins. Obviously, you get what you get sort of pins. I don't know who's focusing. I don't know. There we go. Get what you get pins.
All of the characters are 50. I do like the general Mickey.
Yeah. Mickey really I like this top. This one, I really like this one. It's really nice. And this, I love. I want to buy myself it. But we've got one more Magic Kingdom day on Friday. So I think I'm going to pick it up then.
I'm
monorail.
Going to treat myself to this.
I thought you were going to pick the monorail.
No, the monorail only goes in a circle. Or the truck, because I'm a trucker.
And popcorn, obviously, you've got to definitely pick up some popcorn before we go. It's a must.
Special edition coffee pot.
Do you know one thing we can do today?
What?
Snack that we haven't tried. That I wanted to try.
Oh, just wants to try the frog.
Mr. Toad dome cake. Mr. Toad's dome cake. We need to do Mr. Dome then, Mr. Toad. Mr. Toad's dome cake. These ears are pretty. These ones. Nice. But I like the ones I got on. Aw, it's cute.
Precious cargo.
Oh, look, the little Grogu.
I like this.
And the headband there, cute. Yeah, that's cute as well. Everything's cute, I want everything. And this. Being the crazy cat lady that I am, absolutely love this. But I don't know if I'd wear it.
Because it's short, because it's a vest on.
Well, there's still time to get it, so you never know, I may pick it up. Still time. I like that one. Daisy and Minnie doing the selfie by the castle. Focus there, it's cute. That's a silver. So I go to look at the ears, look what I've just found. The wedding ears. 2 weeks too late, but I'm still gonna get them. Because they're officials. There they are up there. It's a good thing we stumble across them, isn't it?
How do I look?
Like a beautiful gushing bride. Gushing, blushing.
I'm not very good because I dropped it. Got them?
Yep, definitely buying them. How much are they?
As well.
How much are they?
They are so newly put out they don't have a price on them.
No, we're definitely getting them. So let's go get these ears before they sell out again. Searching, finally found them, which I'm very happy about.
Finally got them.
And we just took some pictures by the castle.
Hopefully they look nice.
What do you want to do? You want to go to Pirates?
I want to look around the Hall of Prisons because that's my favourite place to go.
I might give that one a miss, but you can go in. You may have seen some clips of the parade. But we're going to try and catch it properly on Friday.
Yeah, we was in the shop, so we missed it, buying stuff. Just can't wait to get a Mickey waffle and cheese. You've been dying to get one.
No, last time we had that here, I got really bad people.
We were both really sick after that.
So what we're going to do is we just head over to sort of Spain on the way, just make our way there.
Yeah.
Or do you do Splash? Actually, let's just check the wait times quickly. Okay. Space Mountain is 45 minutes. Splash is 85, so I think we're going to space.
When's our next Epcot day?
I think it's... Thursday.
Because you know what I want to do there, didn't you?
Guardians?
Yes.
It's our favourite ride, Guardians. It's our new favourite ride, decided. If you get the chance to go in it, go in it. It's absolutely
amazing.
It's so
good. I'd say that is, that Hagrid's is really good as well. I liked Hagrid's.
Yeah, that was very good.
But I think Guardians,
gonna be.
Guardians has a little thing for me because it's one of my favourite films.
Yeah.
So.
But I like the concept of it with the song changing, and it's just, honestly, until you've been on it, you don't appreciate it. I can't explain how good it is until you've been on it. You won't know how good it is until you've been on it.
Yeah, and I think we had the best song already.
It's really good. Yeah, I think we did, yeah.
We had September for our first one, and it was really good. I feel like it really went really well with it.
Bubbles my face.
Maybe we can do this then, go people mover.
Yeah.
Just because it's here.
Yeah.
And then we can go around in the people mover, have a sit down, and then we'll check and see what Pirates or Splash or Thunder's looking like.
I definitely want to do Splash today. That's one of my favourite rides here, and obviously we've not gone there yet, so I definitely want to do Splash.
When I went deep in the wave pool yesterday, it just went a bit shallow. And what did you do?
Did the silly thing.
So she sat, did you sit in the shallow end?
I don't miss pick it up.
Yeah,
I just sat there because I thought I'd just wait for Ben.
She sat in the shallow end and obviously the wave came and brushed her away.
I didn't even stand up.
Obviously it scratches you, doesn't it?
It's all like gritty.
Yeah, because obviously when you sit in the shallow end of the waves come, it just knock you out.
Yeah.
So don't do that. It's a tip.
Thank you.
to be sure to enjoy today while visiting this land tomorrow. Speedway, put the pedal to the metal and speed towards the checkered flag in your very own race car. We're now entering one of the new wonders of our world, Space Mountain. Blast off on a high-speed outer space adventure and complete in the cosmos.
So we just went on Space Mountain and People Mover. People Mover was really good, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You go that way, love. Yeah, People Mover, we've never been on it before, but I definitely go on it again. It's a good place for us to be.
Yeah.
Tired. But we're going to go Splash Mountain now. It's a 55-minute wait. And it's a wet ride, so it's really hot. So that'd be nice to cool us down.
Yeah, and then we'll just see where the day takes us from there, really.
Where we end up and stuff.
On the way past, we decided to pop into Cosmic Rays, and we decided to order some food. We're trying the mobile ordering out. We got some chicken strips, and we're going to try the pundit cake.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to obviously go for the slushy lemonade again. We really enjoyed the round before. Thought we'd just have some food before we go over to the other side of the park and do that.
So basically you've got the same order we had when we first came, haven't we?
Apart from we never got a chocolate cake last time.
No, we didn't,
and
no.
And also on the way through we still want to get the Mr. Toad cake.
Yeah.
Mr. Toad.
Dome cake.
Dome cake. I'm going to call it pound cake. Mr. Toad cake.
And then we got some ranch. The buttermilk ranch here is really, really good. I'm gonna try and steal some to take home. And then we've got barbecue, and what else was it?
Honey mustard.
Honey mustard, which Ben won't eat, but.
This is mine.
I like it, yeah. Barbecue's Ben's.
Barbecue Ben.
Yeah. Barbecue Ben. So our food. Gone for the classic nuggets. Well, chicken strips, sorry. Classic chicken strips and chips. The cake looks good.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Fries and lemonade, can you destroy?
Yes, please. These chicken strips look good.
So we decided to change the plan yet again.
Yes.
So we decided, because as we got here, Splash Mountain is only a 35-minute wait.
No, Thunder Mountain. Splash is
big,
65.
Big thunder. Splash has gone to 65, so he said, we'll quickly do this, because Splash Mountain would probably still be around that sort of time frame anyway, mm-hmm. So... And this is quite rare to be this low.
And there's a large bit of cake. I thought it was a bug.
No, there's cake in her drink. She's got a cake in. It's freezing.
How's the cooling towel?
It's freezing. Just went on.
Thunder Mountain.
Which is a new wet towel.
Keep it cool.
You go, can we damp it there?
Can you? Yeah, we need to.
Just gonna go dampen the towel.
You ain't going on.
And now to go queue in the big queue of Splash Mountain.
Yeah.
Big queue.
At least we got a wet towel.
We found it!
Just get.
Can't remember what it's called.
I love you, Doll Whip. So Jess is gonna have a little try of it. Yep.
That's really nice. Refreshing. Feel the popping candy. It's cold though.
Cold. What flavour is the Dole Whip, would you say?
Orange mango.
What do you mean about being cold? That's nice. That's like my orange Fanta one I had earlier on. Except this flavour tastes really nice. Really good.
70-minute wait, you said, didn't it?
How is your cooling tower working
out? Yeah, very good. It's
would you highly recommend it to people?
Yeah, but it's been a lifesaver for them. It's been really nice to have it. The only thing is, though, it's so hot it dries out really quick.
And the only good thing is with the water fountains in the ride, you can wet
just
it again,
it up,
can't
yeah.
you? What are we doing?
At Seven Dwarfs Mine Train.
How long do you think it's going to take us?
Well, it says 70-minute wait on the queue line.
I'll tell you what, it is now 5 to 7.
Mm-hmm. So I guess when we get to the front of the line, we'll check the time again and see what it actually is.
And the queue is so long that it's past the actual entrance to the ride, of the entrance line.
I mean, every time I've done Seven Dwarfs, in the previous trips, I've had a fast pass, so I don't really know what the queue's like.
Yeah, we've always had fast passes, haven't we? We're just talking about, essentially, maybe one night doing the Pirate Golf opposite our hotel.
International Drive.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe one evening, we have time. That could be quite fun.
Yeah. Because what we could potentially do is do something early on, and then do that in the evening.
Maybe even the Pratica day. Well, I think that's Wednesday. Because that's not going to be an all evening thing, is it? It's amazing.
I just realised in your mirror's glasses, I can see myself. So I can probably see myself. But yeah, we could do that. That sounds like a good plan.
So maybe, yeah, the Pratica day, maybe in the evening, we could do Pirate Golf and whatnot.
Yeah, we've got a few days left, like I said, so we're going to organise them and see what's going on.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 6 days left.
So 6 full days, and then Sunday we go home.
Yeah.
So.
Do you know what? It felt like a long honeymoon. It felt long, I think.
Yeah, I think the difference, obviously, with it is normally we did 2 weeks here.
2 weeks is not enough. I know 2 weeks is a lot of holiday, and I know it's very that you're very lucky to have 2 weeks out here. But I think if you truly... I just think that extra week... just gives you the flexibility to not rush things.
We've sort of been doing half days at parks, really.
Yeah, I think if you can get everything done in 2 weeks, don't get me wrong, of course you can. If you do like jam-packed days, like...
Long days all the time.
Yeah, do a lot of planning, so you plan your days around 2 weeks. But if you can do that extra third week, I think it really helps just so you don't have to rush it, but you just take your time. It's a bit more relaxing, I think. Like not relaxing, it feels a bit more relaxed, like the planning of it.
Yeah, you think we've almost done everything on Islands of Adventure at Universal, everything.
Yeah.
All we've got left to do is Hulk.
Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, we had 80 minutes, didn't we?
Yeah, and it says it's going to take
75, yeah, it's now 55 minute wait, but so what, we got an hour to fireworks. We thought we'd probably best go on Buzz, didn't we?
Yeah, because Buzz is quite low.
Only 20 minutes.
Yeah, normally it's been up with an hour all day.
Yeah, so we'll go do
Buzz,
and then probably just get a space for the fireworks. So I'm not sure if it's best to be near the front of the fireworks or at the back a little bit, because I don't know, at the back you get the full effect, don't you? And I'm not that fussed about being right at the front or anything. But we'll see. I suppose just whatever position we get is meant to be, right?
Yeah. Whatever we get is what we get.
So we've made it to Buzz. And as you can see, I think you can pick it up, it is a 20 minute wait. Can you see it? Yeah. 20 minute wait. So hopefully we'll be on in no time. Who do you think's going to win, Ben? Me or you? Who do you think's going to win, me or you? What do you say?
You know.
I'm putting my bets on you. For Men in Black, I was terrible. I think you're going to win. And then we got the other Toy Story Buzz game. Tomorrow, the other one, yeah. It's not Buzz, it's Toy Story, isn't it?
Yeah.
I can never remember what it's called.
That's the one where you. Is that the one where you've got the ball?
That's when it's got loads of games. This is just the gun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The other one's got like, you suck a weird slingshot and you go,
yeah. So stay tuned and see who gets the highest score. It'll probably be Ben, let's face it.
How many? You guys are going to go right here.
First.
Sorry.
So we just did Buzz Lightyear. Mm-hmm. I tried to get the maximum score, but I failed.
Yeah,
I only hit
won.
Twice.
I did rubbish. Now we're going to wait for fireworks.
Yeah, there's the castle lit up in the background.
So I think we've got 20 minutes until fireworks start. So we just see where we can stand for a good view.
Yeah, obviously they're selling all the glowy, flashy things.
This is actually our first time seeing fireworks, because normally whenever we come,
we've never stayed late enough, yeah.
I don't know why, it wasn't intentional, we just never done it.
Yeah.
It's crazy really, but at least we're doing it now, that's the main thing.
Yeah, so we will catch up with you when we get a place and when we're sorted.
Yeah.
Please make sure you're moving all the way through that walkway first, please. Straight ahead towards the castle, there's going to be plenty of viewing up ahead.
Traveled from so far, and now you're close enough to feel it. If you believe.
Just finished.
entering the show, as you can see the castle behind us. Just about. So what do you think?
It was very good, very, very good. I liked the bit when Tinkerbell came from the side and then flew all the way to the back. That was amazing.
Yeah, I did catch a little bit of it on film. I was going to follow her, but I thought I'd stick to the castle. So
it was very good, and we had a good view, which was nice as well.
Yeah, we felt a bit bad because the woman was like coming here to watch the show. I mean, then they just pushed us almost all the way up to the front almost. we were pretty much a bit further back than we are now.
Yeah, well, you've seen the footage.
And it literally was like, I felt bad because all these other people are queued. It was just me like this. seven, like, I was 6 foot something guy, just like, yep, like that, blocking the whole view.
So it was very good. But I think I'm going to sign up the vlog now, and we will see you tomorrow for Hollywood Studios.
Yeah.
See you later.